smothering defense.
Barcelo's up for three. This one will go. He has been smothered defensively and a non-factor. And here's Neal out ahead. Mark Madsen says, don't you dare shoot that. Utah Valley has stunned BYU 72-65 to improve to 7-1 on the season. And the Cougars, ranked 12th in the country, suffer their first defeat, 72-65. And the students pouring out onto the floor, and why not? This is their biggest night.
And we heard about how physical San Diego State is this year and that Cleveland State is this year. Nothing compared to the physicality in this game that we watched tonight. UVU really brought the physicality and played with toughness. And, you know, both.